I always pay attention when I see the name James Desjardins come across my desk, because it's always good when a skilled composer pays close attention to music for young voices. That is the case with Storm. Storm, some of you may recognize from a two-part edition that came out a number of years ago. Finally, he's created a three-part mixed edition. It's a very good portrayal of what might happen during a storm, complete with body percussion, hand claps, and foot stomps. Storm.